CEO Ron from Creating a Difference, do you hate chopping spares? I do. So let me show you what you should and what you shouldn't do when you're shooting multi-pin combinations. I got one right here. Look at it. This happens to be the 4-7. For the right-hander, this is the 6-10. The thing that most people do is they tend to get their strike ball, or maybe even their spare ball, and they hook it. They look at the 4-pin, and they hook it. The problem with hooking it is it gives you a good opportunity with the lane hooking a little bit more for you to miss to the right. If it lands a little bit down, you can miss the whole thing to the left. So that's not the way to do it. So I'm going to actually demonstrate that. I'm actually going to take my strike ball, and I'm going to do what Joe League Bowler typically does. He's going to stand over to the right and throw it over to the left and hope he gets both of them. Don't you hate when that happens? That sucks! So here's the way you can fix that. What you do is you get you a spare ball, first off, and you throw it straight. If you throw it straight, the lane is no longer in play. That ball wouldn't have hooked past it. It would have actually took out both those pins. I would have got the spare. Maybe we would have won the game. Maybe we would have won the lead. It's important that you know how to shoot spares. Getting a spare ball, throwing it straight, are two keys to being able to improve your average and increase your overall score. If you have more questions or need more information, check us out at ctdbowling.com. Ron Hicklin, CEO from Creating a Difference. Have a great day.